don't think that it's like kind of forced, but it just like happens. Like I guess people just like connect better with like other people that, of their own race, I guess.
Multiracial person, people sort of see me or sort of identify more with my like American European side. And so I feel like that is what people normally see from me. Besides that, this is a really large campus. So there are so many different places I can go that I don't have to ever put myself in situations to be discriminated against and never really see that.